Hi everyone, welcome to today's home-based exercise. We will be learning how to do twisting, stability, movement using some parts of your body. What do we do with this? We will want to tie this around our waist, okay, to form something like this, and we want to have the string dangling in this way. Can? This is our first warm-up activity. Okay, so what we need to do? We want to sit down on the floor, okay, and try to twist your body to your left, okay, turning your face, okay, then we twist your body to your right, okay, and we keep twisting and twisting. So, you note that this is how we twist our body. Okay, now children, let's turn to our left and to our right and do some twisting. Ready for this warm-up? Let's turn our body to our left and to our right and to our left and to our right. And we do a few more times by yourself, faster. That's right. Very good. Okay. So, next. On your feet up. And what we want is, we want to put sticky glue on the feet. So now, can your feet move? No. Okay, so we want to do the same thing. Twist our upper body. Okay. Not moving our feet. And twist our upper body to our right, not moving our feet. Okay, so you try to twist. Try to twist. Okay, so let's do this with the soft ball tied to your waist. Ready and go left, turn, right, turn, left, turn. Very good, Roller. You must turn more. Left, right. Listen, sticky glue on your feet. Okay, now that you learn how to do your twisting, now we have a game, okay? So what we need to do is you stand 1 foot, 1 arm's length apart, okay? And we will start to twist and try to get the soft ball up to hit your opponent. Okay, so in 30 seconds, we will see how many times you can actually hit your opponent, okay? The winner is the one with the most number of times. Are we ready? And in 3, 2, 1, start! Twist your body, twist, left to right, and count the number of times you are hitting your opponent. Are you counting? Very good! Okay? Remember, sticky feet on the ground. Twist your upper body left and right. Okay, now we have another way to do this activity and to learn how to twist your body. So let's all dance to a song, okay? While you listen to the music, you twist your body left and right to the song. Are you ready?
And action!
We are always ready!
Yes, twist to the left and right. Remember sticky feet. So that the soft ball can swing up high. Don't use your hand. Yes, you can put on your head, your hand, so that your hand doesn't disturb you. And you need to look in front. Need to look in front. Very good. Okay, so this ends today's lesson. And today we learn how to do twisting. Twisting is a stability exercise where you do your twisting and you face left and right and turn your upper body. And by doing so, you increase your body flexibility. And you can try this at home with your children. Till the next time that we see. Bye.